WCW Nitro, now available for Nintendo 64. Soon to be at the Shimani household to interrupt homework, just like Thunder does now for PlayStation.
You mean you call that homework when Lois runs that vacuum up and down the stairs all day?
I should hold these comments to when you're not here, you goofball. In case you miss it, the Weasel's with us, Bobby the Brain Heenan, and here comes Will Sasso. And he's joined by the lovely Deborah Wilson, also on MADtv, who certainly...
Well, a lot of people don't know. You see that number 73?
Yeah.
You know what that represents?
Well, what's that?
That's the number of double cheeses he had from 4 to 5 today.
Okay.
Hold the bun. He's watching his weight.
Boy, when I saw Will Sasso and I knew that the Brain would be out here, it's kind of like Katie bar the door. So here we go. Obviously, Sasso is going to this with just raw adrenaline here. I mean, I don't know of any wrestling skill that he has, or maybe he did wrestle in high school. Oh, boy, he got laid out that time by Bret Hart.
He's going to wish he was back in high school.
Yeah, does it really matter if we detail his high school wrestling experience against a technically sound wrestler like Bret the Hitman Hart?
God knows how many cheeseburgers he had in 4 years of high school.
Face first down he goes in a heap.
We're watching the illegitimate child of Alfred E. Newman there at his tail kick.
Leg drop of the side of the head. And rolls him.
Whoa. Sound like the Hindenburg landed.
Uh-oh. It's tear time, and we know everyone will tell you that Bret Hart in a chair is a very deadly combination. Just like we haven't seen Sting since late in 1998. And I think Will Sasso's very lucky that Hart is just sitting on the chair right now. Oh, boy, Sasso hit very hard on the outside.
Not only did Bret Hart use the sharpshooter on Will Sasso on MADtv, he also took a steel chair to him during that program.
He's a game guy, though, this Will Sasso. He keeps coming, don't he?
Yes, he keeps trying to get back up. And he keeps getting waffled here by Bret Hart, that right hand.
Oh, that slippery ring mat is not helping him any outside.
Ladies and gentlemen,
spy versus spy.
Will Sasso is in dire straits here. Will Sasso is in trouble.
He's out of his league.
You're not kidding me. He is being choked with that camera cable by Bret Hart. And now the chair. This time I don't think he wants to sit in the thing. And the referee trying to hold him back. The referee, Deborah Wilson's got the chair. And she better run. He pulled the chair and she saved Sasso that time.
Never turn your back on a pretty lady.
That's Will Sasso's cast member? That's his cast mate?
She just turned the tables on Sasso. She whacked him on the back.
I think he thinks Bret did it.
I don't think he's thinking anything right now. Oh, Bret Hart.
Oh, right in that double cheese.
And he's going to step through with a sharpshooter. Can you believe what we've witnessed?
He's going no place.
He taps out in a hurry. Oh, my. And Deborah Wilson out of nowhere. Bad stance.
That is that.
Yeah, that's like, incredible. A lot of trash talking going on, too, by the lady. Well, that was eye-opening. Fans, we'll have more. Look at Sasso now on Monday Nitro.
He's coughing up a pickle.